Caleb, I don't know how to process this. This is not normal for you.
Welcome to the new normal.
You didn't want to do this at first, did you?
No. But halfway through, I realized that I did not understand what love was. And once I understood that, I wanted to do it.
Caleb, I want to believe that this is real. But I'm not ready to say that I trust you again.
I understand that. But whether you ever reach that point or not, I need you to understand something. I am sorry. I have been so selfish. For the past 7 years, I have trampled on you with my words and with my actions. I have loved other things when I should have loved you. In the last few weeks, God has given me a love for you that I have never had before. And I have asked him to forgive me. And I am hoping, I am praying that somehow you would be able to forgive me too. Catherine. I do not want to live the rest of my life without you.
Caleb, I'm supposed to give those divorce papers to my lawyer next week. I just, I need some time to think.
You can have all the time you need.